Girl, I see it in your eyes, you're disappointed. Cause I'm the foolish one that you anointed with your heart. I tore it apart. And girl, what a mess I made upon your innocence. And no woman in the world deserves this. But here I am, asking you for one more chance.
Can we fall one more time? Stop the tape.
Daniel, 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 wake up! Daniel, what,
Mom, can I sleep, please?
No, you were supposed to wake up an hour ago. You're gonna be late to school. Now, Artie, set up your breakfast for you. Your usual apples and cereal. Eat up and head out the door, okay? Alright, did you get your homework done? Yes, Mom, all last night. Alright, now get ready, alright, sweetie? Alright, Mom. Alright. Here? Is that for Mr. Wires? Wait, here, I'm here. Well, you're Tardy and Wires, so you're gonna have to sit with the girls today. Alright, don't be tardy again, or else you'll have a after school detention for a whole week. Alright. Hi, Daniel.
Hi, Bailey.
Okay, everybody, so today you guys are going to be working on a project. Not by yourselves, but with a partner that I assigned to you. Well, you better get along of whoever I assign you to, because I'm certainly not going to assign you to each of you guys' best friends or boyfriend or girlfriend or whatever. But let's just start off with partners and then I'll give you guys the instructions. So how about Abby with Roxanne?
But we don't get along well, Mrs. Henry.
Well, you're gonna have to get along with her anyways, okay, Abby?
Fine. You, Roxanne?
I guess I'll put up with her.
Good. Now that's what I call good sportsmanship. Okay, how about Valerie with... Let's see here, Jane. Okay, so Bailey, Daniel, you guys are the only people left, so you guys are going to be partners. Now, time to give you instructions. So I want you guys to create a poster of why we elect things. I mean, why do we choose our mayors, stuff? Tell me the history about it. Don't research it, just use your own minds. This is going to technically be both of your guys' opinions, but you have to agree on one another. So you have to give me at least a 4 or 2 drawings, 2 to 4 or more. No less than 2 though, has to have your names on it, of course. So this will be due in about 2 weeks, so you guys will have work every Monday in this class. So you guys have to get to work right now.
Just luck, Bailey. I will.
I have to have Jane. She's so stupid. Just go with Chloe. It's just gonna be 2 weeks, okay? Fine. Come on, Abby. Let's go. Okay.
Okay, so you guys have to brainstorm today only, but if you agree on something today, you guys can work on it after school or something. But remember, it's due in 2 weeks, so you have plenty of time. So that's it. You guys can work now.
I can go first, if that's okay. Alright. So I think we elect things because
we all, like, can't have one man just run the country randomly without us choosing as citizens. So that's kind of why we elected Barack Obama, for example, because most people voted him instead of Mitt Romney. So we kind of agreed as a country, but yet other people voted for him. So we each have our own choices, but we all chose one president, Barack Obama. So that's kind of my own opinion, I guess. I agree with that. Alright, since that's taken care of, do you want to work on the poster after school?
Sure.
Where at? My house or your house or even the library? We can work at my house if you would prefer. Alright, good, because my sister has a soccer game and plus my mom will be over at the soccer game and my dad's on a long business trip, so yeah. Alright, so I'll see you after school, right? Alright. Alright, I guess we have to go now.
Class dismissed.